I look. Probably a childhood full of Brian Froud, Jim Henson, Tim Burton, and parents that told me to just be exactly whatever it is that I am and be okay with it. Whatever pops into my head that I feel like, well, I wonder if I could look like that. I wonder if I could put fish scales all over my head. It's just the way you feel comfortable. Scaffolding is probably my one go-to thing, because if you're spinning around and you're jumping around, you don't want anything to fall out. Sometimes you gotta get the dress on first, because if you're trying to get stuff over your head and you got a bird stuck in your hair and it's all this thing, you have to start with the scaffolding, and then depending on how hot it is, usually start with some sort of foundation stuff and, I don't know, work from the bottom up, I guess. I worked with a wonderful dress designer named Olia Zavazzina. She created these dresses for me. Basically, I said to her, I need something that's going to survive my shows. I beat the living daylights out of them. There's beads flying everywhere. I think I poked Charles Eston in the eye with my wings when we were in Dublin. Sorry. He's very good about it. Creating these gowns, I want them to move like they're part of nature. If there's one dress that looks like part of a tree, there's another dress that looks like an angelfish, there's another one that I'm wearing tonight that is, it's called the Caledonia, it's based on like a Scottish thistle. They look like their own sort of organic creature, and they move under the light on stage, and it's just theatre tricks with sequins and beads and all that kind of stuff, so it looks like the dress is another creature. They are kind of like my war paint, and they make people smile. One of the decisions I made when I came into this industry was that I'd never wanted to not look like me. And I think makeup's amazing, and some people's artistry is just unfathomably cool. I can't do it. I don't think it suits me. So I made a decision that I never wanted to wear makeup that made me look like not me, unless I was intentionally playing a different character. So yeah, this is it. It's just about being you and having fun, and if you're going to go out in front of thousands of people and bare your soul, you know, you better be yourself or be really sure about what you're pretending to be. So I guess that's where it comes from.
Subscribe to the Opry YouTube channel to watch new episodes being released each week. Thanks for watching.